I came to see her daddy for sit down man to man. It wasn't any secret I'd be asking for her hand. I guess it's why he left me waiting in the living room by myself, with at least a dozen pictures of her sitting on a shelf. She was playing Cinderella, she was riding her first bike, bouncing on the bed and looking for a pillow fight, running through the sprinkler with a big popsicle grin, dancing with her dad, looking up at him. In her eyes I'm Prince Charming, but to him I'm just some fella riding in and stealing Cinderella. I leaned in towards those pictures to get a better look at one, when I heard a voice behind me say, "Now, ain't she something, son?" I said, "Yeah, she's quite a woman," and he just stared at me, and I realized that in his eyes she would always be playing Cinderella, riding her first bike, bouncing on the bed and looking for a pillow fight, running through sprinkler with a big popsicle grin, dancing with him dad, looking up at him. In her eyes I'm Prince Charming, but to him I'm just some fella riding in and stealing Cinderella. Slapped me on the shoulder, then he called her in the room. When she threw her arms around him, that's when I could see it too. She was playing Cinderella, riding her first bike, bouncing on the bed and looking for a pillow fight, sprinklers with a big popsicle grin, dancing with her dad, looking up at him. He gives me a hard time, I can't blame the fella, I'm the one who's stealing Cinderella.